Would you be interested in a class where you could earn a grade while making some of your best friends? How about a class where you could have fun? There is such a class, and it can positively change your life. What is that class? It is choir. Surprised? Wait, hold on, stick with this video, and allow me to explain. There are interesting things about choir that you probably don't know. Let me tell you about it. First, as you know, choir is where you sing with others in a group. In choir, you learn how to improve your voice and singing skills, and you can use those skills in any style of music that you like. You learn about music such as reading notes and rhythms, the same stuff that professionals use. Speaking of professionals, let's hear what three-time Grammy Award winner Avi Kaplan, former bass singer for the a cappella group Pentatonix, has to say about choir. He was in choir in middle school, high school, and in college.
Eyes clouded, blood on my face.
Hello everyone, this is Avi Kaplan. I used to be the vocal bass in Pentatonix, and I am here to talk to you about choir.
Crack knuckles.
Choir was the single most life-changing thing that I joined in high school in my life.
Yeah, I'm only getting started.
I actually joined in middle school, and when I joined high school choir, it absolutely changed my life and the trajectory of my life.
I'm home.
I fell in love with it. I made my best friends in choir. I traveled all over the world in choir.
But they still got fired.
And I made truly, truly beautiful music.
I'm only getting started.
You have to join. It's going to be absolutely amazing.
Those flames are getting higher and higher.
There's nothing like choir, so I hope you join and have a good time in choir.
Avi is enjoying a highly successful solo singing career.
Let's go!
There are many famous stars who sang in choir growing up. Alicia Keys, Whitney Houston, Queen Latifah, Freddie Mercury, Jamie Foxx, Hugh Jackman, Ed Sheeran, Khalid, and many more stars. Even professional football stars sing in a choir. There is an NFL players' choir, a choir made up entirely of professional football players.
We are backstage with the NFL Players Choir. And yes, they are in a huddle. It's what they do best. It's what they know best.
The NFL Players Choir is the first and only all NFL Players Choir in the world. Featuring 31 current and retired NFL players.
There's been times when I thought.
Choir members are both active and former NFL players and have included Super Bowl champions, Pro Bowlers, Hall of Famers, All-Pros, Team MVPs, and even Heisman Trophy winners, including some NFL players who are recorded vocalists and accomplished musicians. Share in the lives of some of the NFL's strongest, fastest, hardest-hitting players. Helmets off, no fanfare, just music and brotherhood.
There are so many different kinds of choirs. There are choirs of all different sizes, ranging from 3 to 360 to 300,000. There are elementary and middle school choirs.
Use me, Lord. Use me, Lord. Until my head.
high school choirs. And collegiate choirs.
I still wake up, I still see all ghosts. Oh, I am still not sure what I stand for.
There are women's choirs. And men's choirs.
My song shall be nearer, my God, to thee.
Jazz choirs.
Somewhere there's music, how faint the tune. Somewhere there's heaven, how high the moon. There is no moon above when love is far away too. Till it comes true that you love me as I love you.
Somewhere there's music.
And of course, a cappella choirs.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Oh, no, 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 no.
It was my wedding day.
The kind of choirs that your school may have will be similar to these. And there are many, many other kinds of choirs in many countries and cultures. Some choirs perform off campus during the school day, or take trips, or even go on tour. Science has found that music effectively exercises all parts of the brain, and those who participate in music have higher test scores and grades. There are many great things about being in choir, making friends, performing, and getting better grades. But the best part about singing in choir is that it is fun. Join choir. Dun dun dun.